My dad used to raise turkeys for Christmas. And about a week before, he'd take them into town. He always kept the biggest ones specially for us. And Mom would cook it to a golden brown. One year, he brought the usual batch home, just hatched with lots of growing to do. There was one awful skinny-like he put in my care. He never figured he'd pull through. I named him Henry, and with a young boy's touch, I finally got him to grow. Now, I knowed what had happened if he'd grown too much. I remember I used to tell him so. Henry, you're growing away too fast. Dad's got his eye on you. And Christmas Day is gonna be your last. Eating the way you do. Of course, I never thought about the ones Dad sold. How they'd wind up in the oven too. But I'd seen what had happened when the ones he chose and what him and that axe could do. Early one morning, Dad took him to town. And sure enough, Henry was left. And by Christmas Eve, the way I moped around, they all know how bad I felt. After supper, Dad left the house and everything was quiet except the old hall clock. There was a long, long wait. Then we jumped straight up when that axe hit the chopping block. We shot out the back door to where Dad was. All of us are running around, and Dad just stood there, grinning at us. Then we hear the goblin sound. No, we didn't have turkey that Christmas Day, but that was all right with us. And it wasn't one of us that didn't want it that way. And you know, Henry had a Merry Christmas.